I have a remote control where I can change the order of any deck of cards.
Yes, it's true. For example, if you shuffle the cards, you can shuffle the cards right here. I will demonstrate that I can do that. It's very important everybody can check that the cards are completely shuffled. Two cards are here, three cards are there. So the deck is completely shuffled. And now, in these conditions, look at that, it's impossible to change the order of the cards. Apparently, if I have a group of cards here, another group of cards, where you can see perfectly, they are completely mixed. Red and black cards shuffle, right? In the exact moment I want, when I close the cards like this, if I push the button here, immediately the colors separate, and all the black cards are here, all the red cards are here, and the same happens with the deck where shuffled by you, and if you check, all the red and black cards are separate.